New tonight, the North Charleston Police Department has made 4 arrests after a deadly shooting. Caden Burdett, Oscar Lacia, and 2 juveniles face charges in connection with a shooting last night on Old Ridge Road. Last night, officers found the victim laying in the road, several vehicles and a home in the area also damaged by gunfire.